Hello, everybody, and welcome to Nationwide Arena for this game between the Canucks and Blue Jackets. Vancouver coming off a loss to Travis Green, putting his lines in a blender once again, trying to find a combination that will help him get some wins. So he's going back to a line that was used last season. Marcus Granlund with Daniel and Henrik Sedin. They had some success last season. Of course, Granlund finished with 19 goals on the campaign. As for the Blue Jackets, 15 points ahead of the Canucks in the standings, but scoring at the same rate, just 2.6 goals per game. It's a top line that's been doing the heavy lifting for Columbus. Anderson, Panarin, and Dubois with 20 goals in the last 22 games for Columbus. Shorthouse Garrett with the first period call in the moment. But first, the national anthem from here in Columbus.
Representing the Blue Jackets and the city of Columbus, will be heading to Quebec City, Canada on February 7th to take part in the Quebec International Pee Wee Hockey Tournament. In its 59th year, this annual tournament is the most prestigious youth hockey tournament in the world, lasting 10 days and regularly attracting more than 200,000 fans and 2,300 players from several countries. The team is led this year by head coach Eric Donovan and assistant coaches Brenton Blasky, Zach Barbas, Thomas Welsh, and Chris Clark. Accompanied on the ice by their billet captain for the last 10 years, Yvan Cruchon, will you please welcome these players and wish them the best of luck in Quebec. Now, ladies and gentlemen, joining us for tonight's anthems, would you please welcome United States Marine Corps veteran Sergeant Sean Gary. And now to perform O Canada and the Star-Spangled Banner, please welcome Mr. Leo Welsh.
O Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love in all thy sons command. With glowing hearts we see thee rise, the true North strong and free. From far and wide, O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep our land glorious and free. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Ladies and gentlemen, Leo Welsh.
Columbus, Ohio, where the Canucks hope a years-long trend continues. The road team has won six straight in this head-to-head series. And Vancouver arrives at Nationwide Arena attempting to end a season-high five-game losing streak. Starting goalies for this one presented by Tim Hortons, official coffee of the NHL. Jacob Markstrom, the victim of a couple of weird ones in Washington on Tuesday, wound up stopping 33 of 36 capital shots in a 3-1 loss. He gets the call again here in Columbus. For the Blue Jackets, Sergei Bobrovsky starts on back-to-back nights for the fifth time this season. Last year's Vezina winner was stopped 26 of 28 in a 3-1 loss to the Sabres last night in Buffalo. Alex Wennberg returned to the Columbus lineup in that game against the Sabres, missed only eight with a back injury. The team initially thought he'd be out much longer than that. Chris Tanev is back for the Canucks after a two-game absence. See the full cage. Took that puck to the face Saturday in Toronto, cost him a half dozen teeth. But Tanev is back in. He's paired on defense with Ben Hutton to start this game.